Tag. Hi, I'm Tessa Radley. I was one of those kids who was always a bookworm with my nose buried in a book, and I'm pretty sure you might have been the same. And I grew up loving books, started off reading fairy tales, read pretty much everything I could get my hands on during my childhood, and just loved books and reading. So it's no surprise that today I'm a writer. For me, my stories always start with a what-if question. What if my heroine decides never to get married or to have a baby? What if she agrees to become a surrogate for her sister's baby? And what if her sister pulls out of the deal and she's left holding the baby? As I think more about the questions, the characters slowly come to life and the story unfolds. I like writing in cafes. I like having people around me. I like writing in the quiet hours of the night when it's dark and still. And I like writing in the day with my cat Cleo sitting on the desk. Sometimes she complains when she's had enough. I love receiving my foreign language copies. These are translations of the German books done by Cora, and some of them were written several years ago, and some of them are really special, like this one, which I'm in with Liz Fielding and Sharon Kenrick, who are authors I absolutely love. At primary school, I had a German teacher for a number of years, and he retired to go and live in the Black Forest, so I've always been fascinated with the idea of visiting Germany. Now I just need to learn German and then come visit you guys.